Shones on that West Virginia line. You ought to see John Hardy get away. You ought to see John Hardy get away. John Hardy's boss was a man of power. He ran the county and town. He knew that it was the boss's command that put Frank Jones in the ground. That put Frank Jones in the ground. Then we can call them.